Dear Transitions, Daddy has always been a kind and loving person and a sports fan for decades. Even with stage 3 Alzheimer's, Daddy's still in there somewhere. That is where Transitions has come in and really stepped up to the plate. It gives me such peace of mind to know that there is a hospice team as additional support to take care of Daddy when I can't be there. At Transitions, it's about living. Thank you, Transitions Hospice, for all you do for Daddy. Sincerely, Rori Howard, Ed Fowler's daughter.